So today we'll be making German pancakes. It's a really good way to use up some eggs. Put 4 tablespoons of butter in the pan. Then put the pan in the oven. Preheat it to 425 degrees. While the butter is melting, let's mix up the rest.
You want 6 eggs.
One cup of milk. A dash of salt.
That's probably pretty good.
Do 1 teaspoon of vanilla or almond extract. 1 cup of flour. Now pour the batter into the pan. And now put it back into the oven for 20 minutes.
Ha ha ha.